Been preparing by works of charity and self-sacrifice for the celebration of our Lord's Paschal mystery. Today we come together to begin this solemn celebration in union with the whole church throughout the world. Light of your glory, through your Son, the light of the world, make this new fire holy and inflame in us with new hope. Purify our minds by this Easter celebration and bring us one day to the feast of eternal life. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.